Jared Brownridge was open on the wing. Bullet pass down low to Nate Kratch. Road trip with John MacArthur out. Denzel Johnson drives to the basket, goes around two. Slides one off the side of the rim. Broncos in transition with Jared Brownridge inside of 7 minutes left. Denzel Johnson drives, floats one up. That one's good over Lance Jones. And Wolfgang Wood now. Length of the floor to the basket as his shot blocked by Jared Brownridge. Woods to midcourt. Davion Woods accelerating by two Broncos. Goes by Julian Clark. Broncos front court. Left side, Rockamore going baseline. Up, under, off the glass with an acrobatic. Woods now big. Rob Garrett using a little jump hook and it rolls down.
What great position by Rob Garrett taking advantage.
In the second half, Broncos break the pressure. Jalen Richards drives to the rim, uses the backboard and scores it, and he's fouled. Court Santa Clara, cross court to Jared Brownridge. His three is good.
Now that's how it's supposed to happen right there.
62-38, Broncos with the advantage. Fast break at the other end and a nice underhand. Pump fake, wants to fire. Uses the backboard, had his shot altered, gets his own rebound, off the glass, and Julian Clark on the floor.
Good job.
Nice spin after the catch for Denzel Johnson, over to Julian Clark, pump fake, pull up from 15, good.
See that?
Rebounded by Denzel Johnson. Denzel to the basket, high off the glass with the left hand, and scored too deep, and threw it up under, off the underside of the backboard, able to steal it, get it back, miss once, his putback is good. Nate Kratch on the wing right. Nate trying to get into the paint, ducks in, and lays it in.
Yeah, I mean, he's...
Scharfenberg is back in to the basket with a left hand and an empty move by Kratch to score.
Boy, yeah.
By Mozeleski to Brandon Clark.
Whoa, Nelly, look out.
Brandon out to Julian Clark to a cutting run. Nice behind the back dribble by Brownridge. In the corner, it goes to Julian Clark. And Julian Clark makes the three off the pass from Brownridge.